pay or not to pay. Read it. Something terrible
happened.
Tina's computer won't work. It has ransomware on it.
There was
on her in her email. Fix it will be a real headache. Taylor explained the trouble with ransomware. First,
you must
pay someone. Then you might get your computer files back. Conversation A. James, I have ransomware on my computer. That's terrible. Where did it come from? Maybe there was a virus in my
email.
What are you going to do? I don't know. Do you know how to fix it? I do, but fix it is real headache. Will I to do something? I need my computer for work. Conversation B. Tina, I'm so sorry about your computer. Me too. I'm so mad. I took it to James. My computer won't be easy to fix. That's the trouble with ransomware. If you want your computer files back, you have to pay money. That's not fair. I know. And you still might not get your files back.